Stack your peas, man. You know, I could have been like these young people. Someone told me, yeah, they thought they knew more than me. They thought they knew me better than me, right? They told me, you are an apprentice. When you graduate, when you are promoted, when you earn proper money, you're going to upgrade your lifestyle. I told him no. He said, yeah, whatever, innit? Yeah. Yeah, if that was most young people, but I ain't like that. Yeah. Most young people, once they get a pay rise, bam. Yeah. There's certain people out here, listen, yeah. Certain people, if they were earning 29 grand a year as a 21-year-old, right? Mercedes, three, four holidays a year. Because my mum weren't charging me much money for rent. Yeah. Because my mum knows I was saving my money. Yeah. Now, if I was buying all these clothes and all these cars and shit like that, then yeah, give my mum a lot of money. Yeah. But I didn't have to give my mum a lot of money because my mum knows I was saving my money. Yeah. There's some people, they'll be on 1900 take home or whatever in it a month. Yeah. They'll be leasing the Mercedes. They'll be spending all these money, popping bottles on the weekend and all that. That's what the person who thought they knew better than me knew, thought I was gonna do. No, I'm not that average person. I ain't silly. Yeah. So yeah, there's one man that man used to know from school, right? There were them man that always go out on the weekend, every weekend. Yeah. This rave, that rave, checking this gang, checking that gang. Yeah. Living life. But them man there, they're still at their mum's house right now. Yeah. Them man ain't got nothing to show for all that fun they had. Yeah, you enjoyed yourself. Yeah. But you're struggling. Yeah. You ain't got nothing to show for those fun times that you had. Yeah. I'd rather not have fun times for a long period of time so that there will come a time where I can party every single day. Yeah. Remember these people that are partying on the weekend, they need to get up and go to work on the Monday because they've blown all their money. They need to recuperate that money. Yeah. Man are just going out spending money and that instead of saving their money. Yeah. All for what? Gal. Yeah. That don't really rate them. Yeah. So, yeah, man. There's certain people where they'll be like, oh, well, you know, you was earning that amount of money, so that's why you was able to save. Nah, it's a mindset because there's people earning more than me who don't save jack shit. I met man at work. Man all earning, yeah, 10 grand a month, more, 12 grand a month. Talking about before the month is over, they're broke. What are you, where are you living, fam? You living in Chelsea or somewhere? Yeah. What are you spending money on? What car are you really driving? What type of lifestyle are you living? Yeah, that you are running through 8 grand a month and you're broke.